Hi guys, thank you so much to all my viewers and subscribers. Salamat sa inyong suporta guys. In this video guys, I will show you. I get this secondhand grass cutter, brush cutter. This is came from my customer. They will not use already, so I will install this in installment basis. I just serve them for we have an agreement to serve them, so that's guys. But before I will use this guys, I will show you how to, this is the way how to prepare the nylon string guys. I will cut this for at least 10 inches guys, and then this is the way how we prepare the nylon string 10 inches, and make sure that it will the same length with the other, with the opposite string. And this is the way how we attach the nylon string in the trimmer head, metal trimmer head or nylon metal adapter. Ganun guys, this is the way how we attach the nylon string or trimmer string. Tapos guys, sa dulo niya lang ilagay, tapos talian nyo ng guma lang tali guys, kasi ang kahit anong vibrate yan, hindi lang yan malalaglag. Doon lang siya itali sa malapit sa trimmer head para kung magpalit tayo madali lang. So ganito, tinanggal ko yan, at saka yung ganon guys, mali yun guys, kasi nakadikit yun sa katawan ng grass cutter. Kapag may sira yun, mag grounded yun, yun ang isang dahilan na hindi umaandar yung grass cutter, brush cutter or weed eater, marami itong pangalan. This machine have a lot of names all over the world, like grass cutter, string trimmer, trimmer, weed eater, with first nice pair, with walker, and many other names. Guys, I will remove the shaft and I will clean the, I will make sure that the clutch drum and the clutch shoe is very clean. Should that the machine will run, it will turn around very strong. There's a lot of dust, so that is why I will spray. We need cleaning this guys, you have to need air compressor. So it's already clean guys, so I have to back it again. This is my second hand. This is new for me, but this is second hand. So before I will use this brush cutter, I will check it all, so that maybe this is the first time that it will be disassembled guys, because the bolt is very hard to get. Second hand ito guys, ang may-ari ito, customer ko, tapos hindi na nila ginagamit. So ano lang bayad nito, ang servisyuhan ko lang mga isang taon. So malaking bagay na ito sa amin. Getting that bolt guys, you make sure that it will not, the screw will not be loosened, so it's very hard to get that one. So you must be careful, use your full power to, so that you can get that, because I'm using Phillips screw and this one is Allen wrench. I will check the exhaust port if there is a carbon build up. Before that guys, you must remove the spark plug so that you can turn around the flywheel, so that you can see inside the exhaust port if there is a carbon build up. So mayroon siyang carbon build up guys, so maliit lang butas. If there is a carbon build up on the brush cutter, weed eater, weed walker, string trimmer, the machine will not will run not very strong. It the power of the machine will reduce by 20-30%. So I will back the spark plug, guys. You will use by hand. You must be careful in that situation, guys. If you will miss that, guys, the cylinder block will be damaged. So use it by your hand so that the machine will not damage. Okay, balik ko na siya, guys. Hindi basta-basta ang pagbalik sa spark plug, guys. Madali lang tingnan, pero dapat niyong iingatan yan. Isang pagkakamali mo yan, disgrasya yung cylinder block. Napakamahal niyan. Parang magbumibili na kayo ng isang machine. Nasa 4,800 yata yan. Okay. Sinukat ko na siya, guys, yung tamang pag sukat niya sa para magamit ko. Okay, malinis na siya. So sigurado na ako na kondisyon na ito. Okay na yung makina, guys, pero chine-check ko lang sa loob kung ano. Kasi second hand ito. Maraming salamat, guys, sa panahon yung na ibinigay sa video ko. God bless po sa atin lahat.